Patients are very important in our world. And today on Healthy Lifestyles, we have a very special guest who tells us about his extraordinary experience.
This is Healthy Lifestyles, presented by East Jefferson General Hospital.
How did you become a patient here at East Jefferson General Hospital?
I came in here and met Dr. Cox, and they interviewed me about heart replacement and how it worked. And that really sounded a lot better than open heart. So we talked for a long time and we set it up. They showed me the little valve and all that, how it worked. And I was super impressed.
So tell us about it. Can you describe the procedure for us?
They said they were gonna make two incisions, one on my leg, on one leg, one on the other leg for the camera, and one to put the valve in. Everything was so thorough. It would not, Dr. Cox made you feel like, kept me relaxed.
Technology has come such a long way, hasn't it?
A long way, baby. It is really high tech. I can't believe how easy it was and what a great job Dr. Cox did.
Walter, there are people at home watching this. What would you tell those who are considering this procedure?
Quit thinking about it, you know, and get it done. It is a lifesaver. Look at me.
In a word, if you can, how do you describe your experience?
Extraordinary and successful, very successful.
So as you can see, the team here really going the extra mile to make patients feel at home, and yet just another reminder that it is possible to get back to doing the things you love. I'm Camille Whitworth. Thanks for watching Healthy Lifestyles.